I think there's been a distinct shift to the right among politicians. It's been said that people like Ronald Reagan, maybe even Barry Goldwater, would not be admissible into the Republican Party nowadays.